Mic check 1, 2, 3. Mic check 1, 2, 3.
Mic check, 1-2, 1-2. Mic check, 1-2.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Thank you.
good evening. The game will begin at 6:55. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. We'll be right back. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Game starts in 5 minutes. Come on.
Make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Coming up tonight on Red River Digital TV, Channel 3, boys basketball live from Colfax, North Dakota. Out of Region 1, the number 3-ranked Richland Colts take on the number 1-ranked Northern Cass Jaguars. Up first, we will have the JV teams, followed by the Varsity.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Starting tonight for the Richland Colts, we've got number 4, Carter Lingen, number 21, Cole Myers, 22, Trenton Duffner, 32, John Haverland, and 33, Gavin Ryland. Starting for the Northern Cass Jaguars, we've got number 2, Jace Crockett, number 10, Isaiah Aceby, number 20, Wrigley Elston, number 23, Matthew Wicca, and number 40, Kyle Seville. Cole Miles will start out with number 2 points. Quick turnover back over to Ryland, up for a layup, misses. And Duffner will stand at the line. Pass down low to John Haverland, ends up out of bounds, brings it back in. John grabs it and throws it back in. Oh, misses. Northern Cass recovers that rebound. Cole Myers from the top of the key, that three is good. Seville down low for 2. Basket's good, and he'll take a step up to the line. Oh. Haberlin with the rebound, passes it to Myers. He brings it up to the court, stops, looks. Pass down low to Haberlin is deflected out of bounds. Ace B from the three-point line. Ryland struggled the bottom there, a couple defenders on him. Turned over to Jaguar. He looks for another three, misses, and Myers recovers that rebound. Duffner will step up to the free throw line. Cole Myers at the line, makes the first one. And sinks the second one as well. The Jaguars will bring the ball back. Elston for two underneath the basket, draws a foul. He'll step up to the line. Seville steps out, and Greg Seville steps in. their second timeout.
A little more.
Ling and dropped it down to Duffner. He struggled for a little bit, but pulled off 2 points. Seville with that rebound. Carter Lingen from the 3-point line. Brings Colts to 13, Jaguars at 8. Wicca for 2 underneath the basket. Myers answers back. Ooh, Duffner in there for a steal. Wicca steals it right back. Ball goes out of bounds and goes back to the Colts. Cole Myers for 3. Bringing that lead up to an 8-point lead. Jaguars looking to answer back. Aspey from the free throw line. Haverland down low, up for 2, misses. Aspey on the rebound. Ryland steals the ball. Looked like it was going to be a little bit of a tug of war. Richland bringing the ball back up.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
And we're back for the second quarter. Colts up 18, Jaguars 12. Colts will start with the ball. Ellison brings the ball back and scores two. Lingen from the three-point line. Elston recovers, brings it down, turns it over. Ryland is going to bring it back. Nice pass to Ryland for two. Elson down low for two. John Haverland down to Ryland, who passes it down on the baseline. Ellison trying to reach in there and grab it. Carter Lingen for two. Seville down low for two. Brings the Jaguars back up to 18. Richland gets called for a 3 second. Glick is at the line. We've got a couple substitutions here. Wicca down low for two, bringing the score up to 23, leading the Colts by one. Loomis for a three, misses. Richland rebounds. He goes back up for two and makes it. Richland recovers the ball, gets called for a travel. Wicca brings the ball all the way down for two. Turns back over to the Jaguars. Little bit of a squabble underneath the basket there. And it looks like Richland will get the ball back. Jensen for two, down low. Ryland looks, decides to wait. Yeah. we'll break for halftime. Carter Lingen fouled at that half-court shot right before break. Gets three free throws. Missed the first, made the second. Missed the third. And now we will cut for break.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles. No more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
At the end of two quarters, the Richland Colts are sitting with 25 points. Northern Cass Jaguars are leading with 29. The leading scorer for Richland is Cole Myers, number 21, with 12 points. And Matthew Wicca, number 23 for the Jaguars, with 11 points. A couple of community announcements. SEND Community Theater in Barney, North Dakota, presents Check Please. Saturday, February 11th, it is a dinner theater. Tickets are $35 for a single and $60 for a couple. It includes a roast pork dinner, wine, and a dessert. Doors open at 6 p.m., and dinner is served at 6:30 p.m. For tickets, call 701-439-2382. Colfax Fire and Rescue is hosting a fundraiser Saturday, February 18th, from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. at the Colfax Community Center. Tickets for the prime rib supper are $14 for adults, $10 for seniors 65 and up, and $5 for kids ages 6 to 12. Raffle tickets are $1. Please see Ron Fife or any Fire and Rescue member if you would like to purchase raffle tickets. Morton Sports Club will be hosting a fundraising banquet Friday, February 24th, with a 5 p.m. social and a 6 p.m. dinner. There will be a live auction as well as general raffles and door prizes. Tickets are $30, which include a steak dinner. Proceeds help support the Joey Pekarski Trap Club. For further information on these upcoming events and more, please check out our local access channel on Red River Digital TV, Channel 12.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Jaguars will lead off this half with the ball. Elston bounces it down to Wicca, and Wicca lays it in for two. Thank you. Ooh, Cole Myers tries to put it in for one. Rebound down to Elston. Crockett drives for two and scores. Defner goes up for two, gets fouled, and now he'll step up to the line. Havern looks to make a big move and scores too. Crockett drops it down to Wicca, who makes two. Cole Myers down low for two. Vig down low. Bringing two down. Making it a three-point game. Vig a little slow to get up. And Richland will bring the ball back. Big down low for two. And we got ourselves a one-point game. The Jaguars will call a full timeout.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Crockett took the ball from one end of the court to the other and made two. Loomis from the top of the key. It'll end up out of bounds, and Jaguars will bring the ball back. Kyle Seville for two under the basket. Crockett bringing it down, passing it back out. Ball was tipped out of bounds by the Jaguars. Greg Seville tried to rebound that, had a foot on the line, and it'll be turned back over to the Richland Colts. Wicker goes up for two. Crockett goes up for two, denied. On the inbound, Wicker for two. Elston on the rebound, and he'll bring the ball back for the Jaguars. Driving down the middle, tried to pass it out, and Lingen got a hold of it. Lingen will go up for two, and the Jaguars end up with it. And Wicca lays it in for two. Ooh, a little bit of a collision on the Colts players down below. Elston will shoot two and scores. Myers bringing the ball back. And Elston will shoot for two. We got ourselves a jump ball underneath the basket. And Richmond will call a timeout.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Cole Meyer shoots and scores. John Haverland ends up with the rebound. Richland will bring the ball back with 8 seconds left. Myers at the three-point line, shoots. And Jaguars will end up with that rebound. And that is the end of the third quarter with Colts at 36 and the Jaguars at 45.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Jaguars will lead off the fourth quarter. Thank you. Possession clock buzzes and the ball will go back to the Richland Colts. Jaguars will call a 30-second timeout. Crockett will try for two, and it'll be rebounded by Duffner. Wickable for try for two and travels. Ball will go back to Richland. Wolfcole down low for two. Crockett for three, bounces out, and Richland on the rebound. Loomis will take it up, try for two, no foul called. Duffner for a jumper, and he scores two. Game's 40-45.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Koenig's going to get called for a foul there. And Elston will bring it in. Crockett drives, tries to back out, but too many Richland defenders on him. Ball's turned over, and Richland has it back in their territory. Loomis looking to go up for two, blocked by Elston. And Loomis will get called for a foul. Loomis rebounds, bringing it down the court. Looking for a basket, throws it up and misses. Loomis to Wolfcole. Wolfcole shoots and misses. Jaguars will bring it back down. Elston has the ball, shoots, misses. He'll be visiting the line for two. Loomis subs out for Richland. Vig comes in. Let's call shoot three. Misses. Elston has the rebound. Elston drives, shoots, and scores. Elston for another two. I think Richland fans were looking for a foul on that. Wolfcole shoots, misses. Haverland rebounds. Elston steals it again. And it'll be Jaguar ball. Crockett from the corner for three, misses. And Richland tries to recover that rebound. Ends up on the line.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
With 2:35 left in the fourth quarter, Colts are at 40 and the Jaguars are at 50. Olsen looks to drive and put two more in the basket, misses. Loomis will throw up a three and it's good. Wicket answers back for two. Loomis throws up another three-pointer. Elson rebounds and Jaguars have the ball. Crockett drives low, throws it up for two, and Richland has the rebound. Loomis good for two. Richland calls a timeout. And we've got 1:09 left on the clock in the fourth quarter.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Ellison bringing the ball back for the Jaguars. Loomis reaches in and I believe he catches the foul. That gives him two fouls. Ellison to Wicca at the top of the key. Passes down to Crockett. Crockett doing a little dance out here trying to decide what he should do. And he'll draw a foul from Wolfcole. Crockett's at the line. And Haverland has the rebound. Big dribbles on the baseline, passes to Haverland. Haverland in for two. Bringing the score up to 47 for the Colts. 35 seconds left in the fourth quarter. The Jaguars will draw a foul. Put Crockett back at the line. Haberlin will take a seat and Duffner will come into the game. The shot is no good. Wolfcole rebounds, passes it to Koenig. He brings the ball down, looking to pass to Vig. Vig is surrounded by Jaguars. And we got dead ball. Second timeout.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
And we're back live with 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Richland has the ball. Loomis steps up for a three-pointer. Misses. Jaguars recover that. Down to Wicca. He'll try to lay it in for two, misses, and draws a foul. Ref call intentional foul. Wicca will stand at the line. Misses the first. Sinks the second. Jaguars will get the ball back with 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Koenig gets called for a foul and Crockett will step to the line. Jaguars will bring the ball back in 3 seconds. And that's game.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed, you pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
Final score of the JV game, Richland Colts 47, Northern Cass Jaguars 54. For Dirk and Justin, I'm Marty Bisset. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back shortly on Red River TV 3 for the varsity game at 7:30 p.m. Good evening and welcome back to Colfax, North Dakota. We're here live with Red River Digital TV on Channel 3 for the boys basketball game. Out of Region 1, we've got the number three ranked Richland Colts, and they'll be taking on to the number one ranked Northern Cass Jaguars. Tonight's game is brought to you by Red River Communications and FiberFast Internet. Go faster with fiber. Now we'll introduce you to tonight's starting lineups. First for the visitors, the Northern Cass Jaguars. Starting at guard, a 5'10 senior, number 4, Brant Beaumart. Starting at guard, a 5'8 senior, number 5, Tanner Leahy. Starting at forward, a 6'2 senior, number 21, Nick Nelson. Starting at guard, 6'3 senior, number 22, Logan Nelson. And starting at center, a 6'5 junior, number 34, Marcus Jensen. Assistant coaches for the Jaguars are Lance Nelson and Ron Laras. The head coach is Ryan Leeson. And now let's meet the starting lineup for the Richland Colts. Starting at guard, a 6'2 senior, number 1, Cooper Lingen. Starting at guard, a 5'10 senior, number 3, Jake Eland. Starting at forward, a 6'2 sophomore, number 24, Hunter Lentz. Starting at power forward, a 6'4 senior, number 25, Austin Rube. And starting at guard, a 5'9 freshman, number 33, Gavin Rylan. Assistant coaches for the Colts are Cody Rylan and Ben Hanisch. The head coach is Jamie Nordic.
Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles. No more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com. Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com. Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com. Other companies make you choose from bundles that have a bunch of extra stuff. Stuff you don't want or need. Red River Communications lets you pick what you want. It's easy. Add fiber-fast internet, digital TV, or cellular to your local phone. You can save up to 3, 7, or even 11%. You pick the speed. You pick the channel lineup. You pick the services you want. No more bundles, no more confusion. Just savings. Call Red River Communications or visit nomorebundles.com.
We've got Ruben Jensen up for the tip-off, and Jaguars will take it. Jaguars playing a little hot potato before Bomart pops off a three, misses. Richland rebounds and Lingen scores two. Logan Nelson for two. Lingen drives down, tries to throw up a basket. It's rebounded by the Jaguars. Lingen on the foul. Marcus Jensen will step up to the line and swishes the first basket. Second basket comes up short. And drops the ball down to Hunter. Hunter moves around a little in the basket. Rube going up for two, fouls. Oh, gets called for a travel. Nick Nelson drives down and scores two. Cooper Lingen will bring the ball back. Elon down to Lentz. Lentz out to Lingen. Lingen pulls up, shoots two, misses. Ryland rebounds, passes out to Lentz for a three-pointer. And we're at a tie game. Logan Nelson tries to answer back. Richland gets the rebound. Lingen down the middle to Rube, who scores two. Leahy for three. 30-second timeout. Charge to the Jaguars. As a cooperative, Red River Communications is proud to support the communities we serve. Red River Communications is your hometown phone, internet, and digital TV provider. Jake Elon driving and up for two, and it's good. Nelson down to the mat, baseline. And Logan Nelson will go down low for two. Lingen pulls up for a three-pointer, misses, and Leahy will come back with a rebound. Down to Nick Nelson for two. Jake Elin drives. Shots up, misses, and Leahy rebounds. Jaguars will get called for a 3-second penalty. Richland will get the ball back. Cole Myers checks in, and Jake Elin will sit down. Myers has the ball, throws up a shot, misses. Evanson rebounds, throws it back up for another two. Evanson down to Ryland. Ryland goes up, shoots, misses. And he'll get called for a foul. Aceby will check in for Leahy. And Jaguars will bring the ball back. Nelson threw the ball up, Richland rebounds. Lingen to Ryland. Ryland's stuck down in the corner, passes to Evanson, who dribbles down the baseline, tries to throw a shot up, gets it back, throws it to Lingen. Lingen will drive down for two, miss, and Nelson will rebound. Nelson goes up for a shot and is fouled by Hunter Lentz. Logan Nelson will step up to the line for two. Sinks the first shot. Jake Elin will check back into the game. Mugeto will also check into the game for Jaguars. And the second shot is good as well. Jaguars will get nailed with a foul here. The foul is on number 10, Aceby. Myers drives in, back to Evanson. Evanson out to Lingen. Lingen drives, drops it down to Evanson, and it's good for two. Nelson down low, passes it out. Mugeto ends up with the ball. Richland will end up with a foul. And that foul's on Lingen, that's his second. And Nelson up for three, and it's a miss out of bounds. Jake Elin for three and misses. That'll end the first quarter. Colts 11, Jaguars 14, and we'll be right back after this break. Richland will start off the second quarter with the ball. Evanson down low will throw it up, miss, but he will draw the foul. Mugetto, that's his first. Evanson makes the first free throw. And he makes the second. We'll get him down to Nelson. Nelson will throw it up, miss, and Myers will rebound the ball. Stop dribbling, got stuck. Lingen comes in. Myers will pull up for a three-pointer, miss, and Nelson will bring it down. Nelson drives, Evanson picks it up. Now Eland has it, going up for a layup, and he scores too. Puts Colts in a one-point lead. He throws up a three-pointer, misses. Lingen's bringing it back down for Richland. Passes it to Ryland. Ryland goes up, misses. Evanson rebounds it and makes two. Thank you. Nelson drives down the baseline, goes up for a shot, is denied. Cole Myers has the ball, passes it to Lingen. Lingen looking down the court, passes to Myers. Myers up for three, misses. Off Jaguars, Richland will bring the ball back in. Lingen down the corner, dribbling down the baseline, passes to Ryland. Ryland grabs the ball, passes out to the edge. And Richland scores two. Nelson throws up a three, misses. And the ball will go to the Jaguars. Jake Elin checks back into the game. Ryland checks out. He throws up a three. It's rebounded by Richland. Cooper Lingen goes up for two, misses. Evanson rebounds, puts it back up, misses, and Jaguars grab the ball. Nelson from the three-point line, and it's good. Turnover, and the ball goes down to the Jaguar side. Group checks into the game. Evanson takes a seat. Nelson from the three-point line. Cooper Lingen with the rebound. He brings it down. Carter Lingen from the three-point line. Jake Elin with the rebound. Tries to pass, deflected off the Jaguars. Myers for three, misses. Elin rebounds it, goes, passes it down to Rube. Rube in for two. Richland swipes the ball. Lingen to Rube. Rube down low, passes it out to Elin. Lingen drives, shoots, and scores two. Jensen missed a three, rebounded by Richland. Brings it down, and Roop scores two again. Jaguars call a timeout, and the Richland crowd is on fire. Jaguars will bring the ball back. 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Jensen down low for two. Setting a screen for Lingen. Lingen drops down to Rube. Rube up for two. Misses. Mugeta with the rebound. And Beaumart for the layup. Jake Elan on the ground with the ball, rolls it out to Myers. Myers down in the corner, throws it up for three, and it's good. Colts 28, Jaguars 21, 45 seconds left in the second. Beaumart up for two. Jensen rebounds, puts it back up for two. Richland fouls, and it looks like he'll be standing at the line. That's Cooper Lingen's third foul. Jensen at the line. Correction, Cole Myers at the foul. That's his first. Carter Lingen drives down low, passes it out to Myers. Myers up for two, misses, and Jensen gets the rebound. Nick Nelson down low for the basket, draws the foul. Basket's good, which puts the game at a 2-point difference. He'll step up to the line for one. And the basket's good. It's a 1-point game. Ryland chucks the ball from half court. Just bounces it off the rim. And we'll be back right after this break. At the end of two quarters, the Colts have 28 points and the Jaguars have 27. The leading scorers for the Jaguars are Logan Nelson with 9 points and Nick Nelson with 7. On the Colts' end, Cooper Lingen has 6, Austin Rube has 6, and Forrest Evanson has 6 as well. Looking at the fouls, Cooper Lingen has 2, Hunter Lentz has 2, and Jake Eland has 1. We're back at the top of the third quarter. Jaguars will bring the ball in. Pass down low, gets deflected. Richland brings it down, gets deflected from the Jaguars. Jake Eland throws it up for 2, misses. And we've got Leahy bringing the ball down to Nelson. Nelson goes up for 2. Rebounded by the Jaguars. Leahy gets fouled. He'll step up to the line. And Lentz gets called for the foul. That's his 3rd. And Leahy's first basket is good, which ties up the game. And his second basket is good as well. Ryland gets fouled, catching a pass down in the corner. And that's Leahy's first foul of the game. Lingen drops it to Jake Elin, who goes up for two and makes it. Nelson for a jumper, misses. Jensen picks it up and throws it in for two. Ling into Evanson, Evanson for two. Leahy for three, and Lingen, Cooper Lingen with the rebound, bringing it back down for Richland. Cole Myers will step up to the three-point line, shoot, misses, and Nelson recovers. Nick Nelson called for traveling. Richland will get the ball back. Cooper Lingen from the top of the key misses. Jensen rebounds. Logan Nelson from the baseline throws it up, misses. Nick rebounds, tries to go up for two, gets fouled. And Nick Nelson will step to the line. That foul was on Forrest Evanson, his first foul of the game. Second shot is a miss, rebounded by Richland. Cooper Lingen will pull up and shoot, miss. Rube gets the rebound. Lingen tries to take it to the baseline. Tries to drop it into Rube, which gets taken by Bomart. He'll bring it back to the Jaguars. Logan Nelson from the three-point line, missed. And Richard will turn it over on their end. Nelson will drop a one-handed bucket. Puts the Jaguars back on top by one. Ryland will pull up for a three, misses. Root fights for the rebound. Eland at the top of the key. And it drops in. Only good for two. Beaumart throws up a three, misses. Jensen grabs it, misses. Lingen drops it down to Ryland, back to Lingen. Down to Rube. It looks like Richland gets called for being out of bounds. He tries passing, gets blocked by Richland, and they'll bring it back. Cooper Lingen down to Eland, who throws it up for a three. Mugeto gets the rebound. Beaumart for two. And drops it down to Myers, and Myers swishes it for two. Casey whips it out. Nelson. Nelson drives it in. Nelson tries to go up for two, gets denied by Richland, and they'll bring it back. Rook tries to set a screen, gets called for a foul. Nelson down low for two. Myers from the three-point line misses, rebounds. Rube's got it, and he lays it in for two. Steals the ball, brings it back down with 55 seconds left to go in the third quarter. Jake Eland comes down the center, throws it up, misses. Beaumart gets the rebound and brings it back to the Jaguars. Logan Nelson throws it up for a three, misses. Cooper Lingen gets the rebound, brings it back down for the Colts. Trying to open it up. Cole Myers throws up a three, and it's good. Yeah. 10 seconds left in the third quarter. Aceby drives in, passes to Mugeto. It's deflected, and Richland will get the ball back. Thank you. Richland has the ball at half court. Throws it up. It's good, but the buzzer sounded. At the end of the third quarter, Colts 41, Guest Jaguars are at 37. And we'll be back after the break. Drive, pass it over to Lentz. He tries for a two and it's rebounded by Nelson. And Jaguars get called for a 3-second penalty. Drives in and throws up a shot for two. And there's a ref's timeout. Nick Nelson for two. Cooper Lingen throws up a shot, and it's good for two. It gets blocked by Brown. And offensive foul called on Nelson. That's his first foul. And Jaguars will call a timeout. Full court press going on from the Jaguars. Lingen drives down, spins around and drops it for two. Nick Nelson throws it up. And Richland draws a foul. fouls on Jensen. That's his first foul of the game. Jake Elin down from the corner for a three, misses. Logan Nelson with the rebound. He'll bring it back to the Jaguars. Logan Nelson will drive in on the baseline, throw it up for two, and it's good. Evanson will throw it up for two, and it's good. Carter Lingen reaches in and gets a foul. That's his first foul of the game. Ryland will come in. Leahy for three, misses. Throws it out to Bomark, who throws it up for three, misses. Bomark gets his own rebound, throws it back up for two, misses. Jensen throws it up for two and makes it. Evanson down low, trying to work a basket in there, throws it out to Elin. Elin throws up, misses. Ball ends up out of bounds. And Richland calls a timeout. Did you know that Red River Communications sells the latest smartphones? From iPhones to Google Pixel, we've got them in stock. And with America's largest 4G network, you'll have coverage everywhere. Stop in and see us today. Four minutes left in the fourth quarter. Colts 49, Jaguars 43. Nelson down to Jensen. Jensen will go up for two, miss, and Lentz will rebound it. Lentz drives down, passes it out to Lingen, and he'll bring it back to the top of the key. Evanson has the ball. Tries to pass to Lingen. Gets deflected. Lingen passes out to Evanson. Evanson pulls up, tries to shoot, gets blocked by Jensen. Official timeout. Looks like Jaguars will get the ball. Logan Nelson from the three-point line misses. Richland is up at the rebound. Lingen stuck, throws it to Lentz. He dribbles it down, passes it to Ryland. Ryland holds on to it. Lingen gets it back. Down to Lentz, who tries to go up for a two, gets fouled. Glenn's at the line for two. Misses the first shot. Nick Nelson was called for the foul. That's his first of the game. Second shot is a miss. And Evanson's called on over the back. Jaguars will bring the ball back. 2 minutes and 26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Leahy throws up a three, misses. Bomart ends up with the rebound. And Lentz gets called for a foul. That is his fourth of the game. Logan Nelson throws up a basket, tries to get the rebound. Richland ends up with the rebound. They're bringing it back down the court. Lincoln has the ball and there's a foul. Leahy is going to be called for that foul. It's the second of the game. Cooper Lincoln will bring the ball back in. Richland calls a 30-second timeout. We are. Minute 51 left in the fourth quarter. Ryland throws the ball into Lingen. Lentz drives, throws up a shot, and it's good for two. Richland's getting the ball back. It looks like there was a foul here. Fouls on Jensen, 34. That was his second of the game. Now Nick Nelson with the foul. That's his second. And that'll put Jake Eland at the line. First free throw was good. Second one is good as well. Logan Nelson throws up a three. Misses. Cooper Lingen and Jensen on the rebound. Jensen gets called for the foul. Step to the line. Makes the first basket. good. Jensen gets the rebound, passes it to Logan Nelson, who brings it down, pulls up for a three, misses. Lingen has the rebound and gets fouled. Cooper will stand at the line again. Misses the basket. Nick Nelson to Logan Nelson, who brings it down the court, passes it to Leahy, throws it up for three. Evanson gets the rebound. Nelson will get called for the foul. Logan Nelson, number 22, that's his second foul of the game. That puts Evanson at the line for two. First basket is good. Jaguars sub out all five players. Richland subs out everyone as well, besides Evanson, who's standing at the line. Evanson makes a second. Big comes in for Evanson. The Richland crowd is on their feet with excitement. Crockett brings the ball down. Aceby has it, bounces it down to Crockett. Aceby throws it up for three. Richland rebounds. Myers to Vig. Vig back to Myers. And there's 13-10 seconds left of the game. The Richland crowd is on their feet cheering. That'll end the fourth quarter. Colts 57. Jaguars 43. Thanks for joining us tonight. For all of us at Red River Communications, thanks for watching.